people who work for the executive branch. They're accountable to Senate-confirmed individuals such as Rosenstein and, for that matter, Jeff Sessions. But when you think about how John Kelly got the title chief.